Here's the Arris CM3000 3-axis brushless gimbal. And folks are always wondering, how can it shoot video without having the legs getting the picture? And here's how. By default, it's set to yaw follow mode. So what happens is, if it's under 5 degrees, it counteracts all the turbulence. But if it's more than 5 degrees, it actually follows the front of the craft. Check it out.